it was just a nightmare.
I didn't know what was happening. I was just shaken. And
sisters Amy Rosario and Kimberly Vinson spoke to the Fox 8 I-Team on Monday. They both are emotional as they explained what happened when a man driving a stolen state trooper cruiser carjacked them. This is the area where the victims were carjacked Sunday afternoon. They say at first they thought it was a prank. The two were returning to their Ashland County home when the incident happened.
I noticed cop lights in my rearview mirror. So I had started to slow down and get over like you're supposed to. And next thing I know, the cop car cuts me off. I slam on my brakes. And within a blink of an eye, this guy in a mask frog jumped from the road on top of the hood of my car.
The suspect yanked open the driver's side door and ordered them out of their minivan.
I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die. And he was trying, every now and then he would grab this arm and try to jerk me out.
Her sister Kimberly was desperately trying to get her seatbelt off so she could help.
He like threw me out helicopter style. I was spinning.
He started taking off and the car door started shutting on me because of the velocity of whatever. And somehow I got my seatbelt off and I had to jump out of the van.
Seconds later, the suspect took off in their minivan, leaving his female passenger and the two victims on the side of the road. These pictures from Ashland County, Ohio News show the scene. Once officers arrived, the women were taken to the hospital. Troopers say the suspect, 31-year-old Jeremy A. Reynolds, was wanted for driving a stolen vehicle in Richland County, leading police on a pursuit and then stealing a cruiser. During the incident, law enforcement officers fired at Reynolds. He was struck twice, but was not seriously injured. This dash camera video from the Ashland County Sheriff's Office shows when officers found the suspect and the stolen minivan. The
incident is still under investigation. Right now, we're grateful that no one else was injured. We'll try to figure out, you know, what caused this individual to think that this was a good idea to put so many, you know, lives in danger.
The sisters say their only vehicle is now severely damaged.
I'm just glad we got out alive and, you know, we were all right.
In Richland County, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 I-Team.